Hello everyone and welcome to the course of DSS Dynamic Spectrum Sharing by Telcoma. In this we are going to discuss about DSS. Now DSS is Dynamic Spectrum Sharing. So this technology basically allows spectrum resources to be shared dynamically between the 4G and 5G new radios. So 4G coverage rollout took several years without DSS. Since new spectrum, new antenna and new RF units were required, so in contrast to this, communication service providers can build 5G coverage a lot faster because the spectrum, the antenna and RF units can now be shared between existing 4G and emerging 5G deployment using this DSS technology. So this basically allows for fast 5G coverage rollout. Like for traditional radio network rollout, we have new spectrum, new antenna, new RF units. So here for dynamic spectrum sharing rollout, we can reuse existing spectrum, we can reuse existing antenna, reuse existing RF, and resources can be shared dynamically between the 4G and the 5G system. So this DSS functionality was defined in 3GPP standardization, and Nokia was the major contributor to that process. DSS capability has built into hardware and the software with air scale baseband and air scale as well as flexi radio hardware platform which are ready to support it. Now DSS with 5G carrier aggregation releases the full potential of the technology, especially when combined with the standalone architecture. This carrier aggregation provides the highest data rate while the standalone maximizes the low band coverage and access to 5G services. DSS will be supported by a growing number of devices from 2020 onwards with widespread support for devices with DSS standalone and carrier aggregation available during the course of 2021. So, DSS enables a smoother evolution to the 5G deployments. Thank you.